T-minus 4 minutes. The final helium purge of the 3 main engines is underway in preparation for engine start. And a final test of the flight control surfaces is now being conducted. It's a pre-programmed pattern of movement designed to verify the readiness to launch of the flight control surfaces, the elevons, speed brakes, and rudder. T-minus 3 minutes, 26 seconds, and counting. Final aero surface checks are complete, and Endeavour's 3 main engines will be gimbaled through a pre-programmed series of maneuvers as a final test before launch. T-minus 3 minutes and counting. Final pressurization of the external tank's liquid oxygen tank is underway. And we're completing the purge of the shuttle main engines.
ALP, clear talking to warning memory, verify no unexpected error.
The gaseous oxygen vent hood, or PD cap, is slowly being retracted away from the top of the external tank. External fuel cell loading is terminated, and Endeavour's fuel cells are using their onboard reactants.
Copy that. Endeavour, close and lock your visor and initiate ocean flow.
Endeavour, copy. T-minus 2 minutes and counting. Liquid hydrogen replenish of the external tank is now being terminated. T-minus 1 minute, 40 seconds, and counting. All systems are go. About 90 seconds from the launch of Shuttle Endeavour. 3 seconds. T-minus 1 minute, 10 seconds. T-minus 1 minute and counting. The ground launch sequencer will verify that the 3 main engines are ready to start. The booster joint heaters are being deactivated at this time. T-minus 50 seconds, we're transferring to orbital internal power. Endeavour is now running off of 3 onboard fuel cells.
Alright.
Coming up on a go for auto sequence start at T-minus 31 seconds.
T-minus go for auto sequence start.
T-minus 27 seconds and counting. Endeavour's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 18 seconds. Sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Endeavour and the launch pad from acoustical energy. We're go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff of Endeavour, completing Kibo and fulfilling Japan's hope for an out-of-this-world space laboratory.
activating fuel cells and 3 good auxiliary power units for the hydraulic system. We'll be standing by for a burnout and separation of the solid rocket boosters. Combined, the twin boosters provide 5.3 million pounds of thrust to propel the orbiter towards space.